This is the Samsung 4K TV for $2,499.
This is a 46 inch. See, it's the 7150 series, H7150. Okay. So that's what it would look like.
So is that a 240 also?
Yes, it is. 960, which is a true 240, but the processor quadruples it.
So what do you make of the model number being a lower number?
No.
So H being is the newest.
It's the latest generation.
So you're thinking they're going to come out with this as an H7500?
Yes.
So it's
yes.
Probably.
It's going to be.
You're fucking here.
When you put this way, I see a little bezel around here.
How would you think it'll come out?
Without having to see the television based on what Samsung does, yes. That's the other thing that they changed aesthetically is the base there.
No. Which brings up another question. Because these can't be very good.
As far as audio.
What are your recommendations on soundbars?
I do a lot of soundbars. Samsung. I'm just showing you this particular one.
Is there any that stand out to you in terms of the game performance?
This is the Samsung 4K TV.